Welcome to another edition of Dizzarian Plays Black Desert Online. I am on my level 14, Tamer, and kind of where I left off, I made it to Valia. This is on a Tuesday night after release, so it's still very busy. I'm surprised. I thought a lot of people would have moved out of here by now, but apparently not. Apparently this is going to be a hub of some sort, but I just thought other people would move on. It wouldn't be as busy tonight, but there's a lot of people here, so still very popular. Of course, we're in the first week, so it's going to take a while for it to die down. The next quest that we had was to visit Igor Batali, the chief of Valia Town, and we've talked to him before, so it was time to move on since we killed that, or took care of that goblin problem. See, there's a lot of people around here, but I don't know what they're doing. It's strange.
I once dreamed of being a great adventurer.
And the reason you're here must be to say goodbye, right? I'll grant you a donkey as a gift. If you're not familiar with using the stable, meet Lorenzo. I've already got a donkey. All right, so maybe I'll just get another one. Let's get a gray donkey. Complete that.
Treat others as you want to be treated.
All right.
My granddaughter Emma's recurring nightmares worry me.
The stables. So it's going to tell you the different things about the stables. I've already visited the stables. Here, this guy's the one wanting to talk to us.
Please be nice to animals.
Yes, okay, thank you. This isn't the guy. Where is the stable? Oh, it's over here, I think. Where all of the people are parked with their wagons and their horses and... You can't even see him. He's covered up so much.
If you want to leave a donkey or horse in safekeeping, you're in the right place.
All right. Yeah, so you put your stable. I know I've got the screen covered here with my face, but you can check in your mounts. You can remote collect them and recover them and all that kind of stuff. So, and this is also where you pick up your emblem. So that's all there is to it. There's other things like you can connect a wagon. I don't know anything about that yet. You can also exchange horses. So some kind of exchanging male and female. And then there's this, really the horse thing is really deep in this game. So there's a breeding market. And so you can actually like breed horses and create different horses. And then you can also, here are all the different horses that people have put up on the market. You can see that some of them are fairly cheap. I mean, they're within my price range. I've got 14,000 silver and here's one that's like 1588. So it is possible to get one at a pretty early level without going out and capturing your one self, because you have to rent or you have to get like a lasso, and you know, it's a very deep, this is one of the mini games inside of Black Desert Online, is to do this. And as you breed them, you can see here it's like a tier 3, and this one has a better start acceleration, quick back and roar. I mean, so there's all sorts of statistics and stuff that you can put on your horses. But let's go ahead and do what they're wanting us to do. We're going to register this emblem. This is the gray donkey, and we'll call it Ghosty, since he's gray. Confirm. Yeah, sure. And so you can see that's in my stable now, and I actually have another current mount with I called Bub. And I got that from doing the crafting quests. So you can see here's a horse riding ticket. If you have a horse emblem, register your horse to the stable, and you can keep them around, you know, at any time. Horse is like a friend. I'll take good care of it. Okay.
Keep that in mind.
You could buy carrots for your donkeys and horse for me, but you could also grow them on your own. I guess horses give them, or carrots give them some kind of stats. So you can see
you
there's
can either
all sorts
capture
of
or
carrots.
Purchase a horse.
And I'm not going to be doing that. So this is a very deep game if you like those kind of. I want to say that those are crafting games. Those are the type of things that you're going to find from a crafter and do with them. As I said, let's see if he's got any quest for us. No. She's got a little bubble above her head. So I'm looking for any quest that may be available to us. And this is crafting.
There are two possible reasons for you coming here. Either you're looking for sweet revenge.
I have a favor to ask. Please don't tell anyone about this, but a nasty bully tripped me and made fun of me. I still can't forget how embarrassed he made me. But the bully is big and tough, so I couldn't do anything. You look strong. Can you get revenge for me? Yes.
I have a tanning knife.
Very good.
Are you interested in procuring some
fun? What about this guy? Does he have any quest?
Please be nice to animals.
I know. Let's check him too. See if he has any quest now.
I dreamed of being a great adventurer.
There's also another screen in here, and maybe someone can leave in the comments what this is about. But with each one of these NPCs, you can start. You can do this conversation. Not enough knowledge to start a conversation.
Boy, treat others.
Keep making a liar out of me. But let's go over here. Maybe she has enough to do it, and I'll show you a conversation.
A butcher knife would be handy.
When you do this, you can see it's got a little diagram here, and you can talk to her about certain things. Like for her, you can talk to her about animals. Other people, you can talk to them about people. So let's put in here the fox and the weasel, parasitic beetle, and a bear. And see, you got interest level of 1, so she's not too interested in that. You can kind of raise this, but you do the conversation. It makes her happy somehow. I'm just not for sure what this is actually doing. And we gain 15 amenity toward that. And a lot of them, they'll have certain things after you raise it a certain level. It looks like new conversations open. But again, I'm not real sure how this works or what it is. So again, if you know how that does, please leave a comment for other people to figure out. And of course, my black spirit is going off. He has another quest in line for us, which I was hoping that he did. But I'm going to go over here to the market real fast because I know he's also got a quest available. And you get to see everybody's got horses and stuff, and I haven't even worked on that yet. But let's talk to him. He's got a quest as well. Peaceful. Would you like to use the marketplace you have been well prepared? Okay, broken airflow meter. Hello. If you have some time, will you please help me? People say airflow meter is broken, but I don't know how bad the situation is for now. Can you go up on the rooftops and check now how it's broken? Ugh, translation on this stuff is bad. You can just check your current status, that's all. Okay.
If you lose
so he gives
composure,
us that. And you can actually see him up there. On the mini map, you can actually tell him. Let's see if we can. Can we climb up there like that? No. I know I've been up on top of these buildings, so. You can see it up there on top. I know it's there. here. Let's go up this way. See there? You're able to get on top of the rooftops, but that's not where we need to go. We need to go over on that rooftop, which I'm not going to do that right now. In fact, I'm just going to call the Black Spirit and see what he has for us next. Even though I hate him so much. Do you think you've done enough in this town? I got bored. Let's see the Kirkley guy. We have a ride now, so we can have some time. Alright, so he's going to want me to go to Heidel. Oops, why did that hit? Alright, so, I don't know why that's Heidel there. But, alright, so I'm going to try to find these air meters and I'll be right back. Aha, here it is. It's up here on top. It looks like a little windmill. So, again, bad translation. This is not how that's an airflow meter. The wind gauge to measure the speed of the wind. Okay, I guess so. It doesn't work. It's completely broken. Okay. That's one. And let's see. You can also use this. And it should. There. Aha. It's showing it way over there. So let me run over there real fast. There's another one. It works, but it's stiff. It looks like something's wrong with the staff mount. Alright, so I should be able to turn back to the broker guy and get this update.
Pleasant stay.
All right, complete that.
If you lose your composure,
oh, you got another one for me?
Eventually lose yourself.
Oh yeah, of course he'd want the materials for it. I guess the repair wouldn't be difficult. The problem is you expect the lack of materials. Yeah, I'm not gonna go get iron ore. That's a pain. All right, I'm not sure if I made a clean break on that last video, but anyway, so I've traveled to Heidel like the Black Spirit asked. Let's go ahead and get off this stupid thing. And I guess Heidel's a region, maybe, instead of an actual...
Stop. A quick inspection is in order.
You don't look like a Valian. And you also don't look like a Cerdarian either. Cerendian.
I'm Kirkley. I'm from Heidel.
Oh, of course. I know Chief Igor. Oh, we gotta choose this.
You don't look.
Heidel Pass lies beyond this gateway. Okay. Are you leaving now? If you keep going this way, you will reach Heidel. Oh, okay. My friend Enrico Mancini is guarding the gate. Tell him my name and he will help you.
I like adventurers. They have a treasure few possess.
So I'm going to back on my donkey.
Whee.
Giddy up, horse. Donkey. We've got more traveling to go. That was like only halfway, even if that, so it's a long ways down here. But the map is expanding. What is this? Some kind of territory and tax rate, so things are opening up. I see guilds claiming territory and all sorts of crazy things, so the game is opening up. Okay, Northern Guard Camp. There's lots of explanation points. What are these? Oh, those are node management. Ah, so you can actually put some of your, what is it called? The contribution points into this. And I'm up to 11 now. I started out at 3, so they're slowly piling up here. So here we are, another fortress for Heidel. Great. So, let's get off of this donkey. And see what he has to say. Meet Enrique
Heidel,
Mancini.
Serendia's capital. Year 277 of the Elionian calendar. Serendia was declared a tributary state after Calpheon's invasion. Calpheon's Xion alliance attained commercial supremacy in Serendia and dominated trade in Heidel. King Crucio de Mongat, who was taken hostage after the war, returned to Heidel. However, he was reduced
graphic
to a feudal lord
down.
And completely
That's
lost
why
his political
so many
will.
Black characters.
Grand Chamberlain
just where I can record
became
at
the
a
de facto
speed.
Leader, and his influence soared.
Welcome to Heidel.
Yeah. Let me check something. We have new face on our wanted list. Seems like there isn't any problem. Where are you coming from, by the way, Valia?
Although we lost
you met
the
Kirkley?
War,
that guy is both wise and kind. Alright. You must be exhausted coming all the way from the Eastern Bolognese. Unlike Svalia, Heidel is highly commercial. Oh, since you're here anyway, you better meet Bobby Lauren, the head of Vendors Association, who holds commercial power. Okay. We say Bobby for commercial power and Cuthern for military. He's one of those famous people. Alright.
Heidel is currently busy with preparations for the masked ball.
So, my black spirit isn't churning around yet, so I'm going to hide this one right now. And he's going to point us in the right direction. I'm going to leave my pony out there. I don't care. It's kind of klutzy, you know, like he doesn't turn very well and stuff, and that's most likely on purpose. We can take a look at the city here. I like it. I like the way it looks. Nice big streets. Not nearly as crowded as Valia. I don't know why that is. You'd think there'd be a lot more people here after a weekend of opening weekend. Oh, okay. Yikes. That is a long... Okay. I should say that's a long ways down, but I guess it doesn't matter. I'll just go wherever I want. must be inside. I'm only showing you all this running and stuff because I think it's, you know, it's first look at Heidel here.
Uh-huh.
So it's this guy here that's drunk. I guess so.
Hovius, be on your way.
Hovius.
Bobby Lauren, you wasted my time the last time. Your payment is overdue. My conscience is clear. Whatever happens to you, just wait and see. When I exact my price, I'll make you rue the day you were born.
Grace will repay you soon, I told you.
Trying to trick me again, it's simple. Give me commercial authority, or Pobios will have you.
Oh, God. My situation must seem pretty humorous.
Yeah, it made me laugh. I have nothing to say to the Grand Chamberlain. Things will get better, though, with the artisans call off their strike.
This inn was originally mine.
Are you aware of what's happening? Not really.
Isabel won't remain that long.
The Grand Chamberlain deserves your most loyalty. I hope you recognize devotion someday. Sending someone like you here, well, fine. If you can help me, that doesn't matter. Gosh, these translate. It means. It's just gibberish. Can you deliver this letter to Sir Jardine? Yes. This is a very important letter. No mistakes allowed. Can you say bastards one more time, please? This is my inn. Despite my situation right now, no one could trade here without my permission.
Bastards.
Bastards. This will be an appropriate reward.
Sir Jardine Heidel's last hope after all?
I don't know what he was talking about. So, he needs to... We need to deliver a letter, so we're being the errand boy again. Girl, in this case.
How are you talking about?
So, I'm liking this better than Valia, just because it's not nearly as crowded. Looks like it's right... Oh, okay. And the streets are pretty cool. I like the way this is all laid out. Yeah, this way. Just run your horse and cart up there, instead of getting off. Dummy. Wow. I'm glad they can't try to take him in the house.
I'm trying my best to represent Heidel.
Is he in trouble? I guess he really was desperate.
Anyone is welcome to stay here.
You can stay here as long as you want. Oh my gosh. Unless you are from Calpheon. Well, I'm on that server. What is this? Well, okay. So a few cutscenes here and there this time.
Useless fool. Isabel may have figured things out already.
Don't worry. Without any concrete evidence, the blame will be pinned on Bobby Lauren.
They'll uncover what we have planned.
We'll form an army of soldiers from Medea. Their movements will look like common trade activity.
I fear this will bring
get on with it.
Serendia has a nation.
My lord, Serendia is already Calpheon's pawn. The Calpheon eagle has sunk its talons into the lion's heart. I will be the lion and send the eagle back at last.
Sure, sure. Whatever that means. Now, so I completed that. Do I turn it into this guy?
You'd best not get on my bad side.
Yeah, let's complete.
I will do anything for Heidel.
So you threaten me one moment and then you can say I can stay here as long as I want the next. So that's rent. You can rent his protection ring and adventurer's sill. I should at least say thank you for helping my pathetic Bobby Lauren. Is a woman named Isabel still watching him? Isabel. I thought she was quite smart, but maybe I was wrong. I'll take care of this from now on. You should go to Cruhorn Wormsbane. Just say the name, and he'll help you, or do you want something more?
As much as people admire me, their expectations are even greater.
Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's see where we're going to next. Just down here. This guy's still trying to go up here. He just has it on auto, and he can't figure out what to do.
No
it's probably away from the keyboard.
Circumstances, never turn your back on an enemy.
Well, okay. Did the Grand Chamberlain look upset? Please understand, probably this can't be easy. Bones.
Take up your sword.
How much more preparation is needed? The Grand Chamberlain is more conscious than seems. Is that because of Cliff? What is this? I don't know what that is. New knowledge obtained. I don't know what all this... What is going on now?
Concentrate more. Concentrate.
Whatever.
Do you think you're immortal?
Cook at the Heidel North Place. First time in Heidel. Many adventures come and go, but I try to forget their faces. Who knows? Heidel's future hero may be among them. But I don't think I have any jobs for you right now. Meet Berman, the cook at the North Post. Okay.
Control your mind. The power to fight comes from the mind.
So he can train, and we have looks like several skill points available, but I'm not ready to do that right now. I'd have to look it up. So I'm going to go ahead and meet him at the Northern Outpost.
Vela?
Yep. Are you hungry? Do you want a cup of something? Tomatoes? Continue. What do you want for dinner today? I can give you something if you have extra ingredients. Okay, just do it.
Don't just no matter. Meat anywhere when you're out in the wilderness.
What is this?
You could attract monsters with the smell of meat.
Okay, no matter how hungry you are, it's dangerous to start a bonfire anywhere. Monsters will flock to the smell of meat. Okay. But it's not good to place for my cooking. Bugs gather every time I try to cook. The situation is a little better, though, because Alejandro Farms is trying to get rid of cuckoo birds. Come to think of it, they were looking for mercenaries. Oh, yeah. Finally,
I'll
something to do.
I'll build my own inn in Heidel someday.
Okay, so.
I'm studying cuckoo bird cuisine. Cuckoo birds. I think a stew would be nice.
So he wants to kill cuckoo birds and beetles. Up over there, you can see the big pillars of light. And I've just left my burrow, it's just sitting in the town, but that's not a big deal. So let me run over here and see what's up with these things. So here's the beetle. Need to kill these guys. Yeah, I killed two without even flinching. Here's a kookaburra nest. That didn't give me knowledge like I thought it would. Ah, here's the kookaburras. I gotta kill them to learn knowledge about them. Right? I think. I just kill them. There's nothing more I have to do. What? Oh, tiny bee. Oh, that's what that noise was. I thought it was some kind of siren or something in the background, not a bee, like, tracking me. Those are annoying, aren't they? Aha, so now I've got my knowledge. Level C. What does that mean? So, I just need more furs and a couple more of those, and then I'll run back to him. Okay, so it looks like I'm actually heading to this little farm area that was right near where those cuckoo birds were. And of course you can see I'm low on health, because I didn't care. I just killed everything and anything that was in my path. Complete it. Thank you, Mr. Alejandro will appreciate this kind of favor. As you can see, this is how things are for farms in Sardinia. How about you help the farmers out? They won't expect you to do it for free. Okay. So they want tiny bees. Alright, so they're going to have me destroy tiny bees and beehives. But for now, I'm going to go ahead and wrap this episode up here. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Leave any comments you may have. Let me know what you think of Black Desert Online right now. Right now, I'm kind of... So we'll see. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. I've got a lot more videos coming out. I try to get a video out Monday through Friday, so you want to make sure you're subscribed so you can get apprised of all of those. So till next time, bye.